Oh! The mic was muted the whole time. Whatever. Please. No, no, please. Bob Ross, please. Continue being on my channel. No, no, no. I didn't want to stream tonight. Please, Bob Ross. By all means, occupy my entire channel. Just restart the Twitch app for the 19th time. Why is the Twitch app just so bad? Like, I appreciate it has function, but why is it so bad? Like, it doesn't work right. Like, I appreciate that it's trying to have a function, but none of the buttons are the right shape. It doesn't reload your stream when you start streaming, so you have to reload the whole thing, the whole app. You gotta close the task and reopen it. It's like it isn't connected to the internet or something. Anyway, enough of my complaints. Enough of this. We're playing Castlevania today. Lament of Innocence. PS2 classic. The first foray into the third dimension. Sorry, I was getting too close to just voice acting. Welcome to the Mouth Noise stream. Today we will be fighting the succubus, and we will be going to this room, which I have already fumbled around finding, which is where those statues were. And we're going to poke those statues with the theater bell to see if they turn alive or mobile or whatever you want to call it. Yeah, it's been a week. I've already forgotten the controls. No reflection on Leon there. So I guess I'm gonna drop down and then backtrack. It's the fastest way, it seems. Attack. It's attacked him through a door. In fact, I could drop down there, could I not? And that would put me even closer. Yeah, it would. Very good. I appreciate that. Love this song. Love the soundtrack. Guys, if you see the soundtrack chilling in a shop, you know, maybe you could buy it. Thank you. No, I didn't want to attack them, I wanted to leave. So this is probably gonna completely heck me up. This is not the room I wanted to be in. Part of me doesn't even mind that I don't have a second orb. Oh. This is apparent. Oh. Oh, this is just another stairwell. I haven't been here before, obviously, because it was grayed out, but I don't need to be here. Oh, but there's a save room and there is an extra bonus room in here. Pro tip on using that, by the way. If you turn it on, then jump over them. Dodge. Don't jump. But it causes there to be a streak of fire beneath them, which is how it does damage, so. Pro tip for you. Where was I actually meant to be going? Somebody in chat might know. Let's ask chat. Chat, where was I meant to go? Where the actual shit am I? It's never good with boomerang. No, no, this is not a Legend of Zelda. Stop that face sucking. At least they don't mount. That's all I can say. These are some tough zombies, alright? Is there any ends to the zombie men? Looks like there's always going to be a constant. Two zombie men in this. Oh no, hang on. Yeah, looks like there's always gonna be two zombie men in here. So I guess we should probably just leave up the stairs. I thought I could just cheese it by jumping across, but... No! Idiot! I'm sorry, chat. This is just, you know, the level of intelligence you get to. Oh... Whoa! I was clear. No, I was clear. It's just... No! Okay, you can't do that. These challenges may only be overcome through patience, apparently. Patience and strong brain. This carpet though, man. Those little skulls embroidered on it. I hate this game. Piece of cake. Oh, a black turtle key. Named after a black holy beast. A turtle! Didn't know they were holy, but... Alright, you know. Castlevania schools in session, we are learning. Remember, in Devil May Cry 2, there's a very similar room to this. There's a corridor past there. You can walk in and there's a button that starts a jumping puzzle. Spent a lot of time in DMC2. A lot of time wasted as well. I never finished it. I got stuck in this area. It was like there were three rooms I could visit, but I couldn't see a door four, and there were no red doors or anything. Did I get a new relic? Oh, you can't do that. You got to do it through the door. Oh, I didn't. No, we didn't get a new relic. We didn't get a new orb. Quip. We didn't get a new whip. We didn't get new armor. Didn't get a new accessory. What did we get? Mana. Oh, it just recovers MP. That's all. Oh, it's just a potion for your MP. Curtain bell. Curtain time bell. Bell signal and curtain time. Thank you. On in five. We got something else, didn't we? We got a black turtle key. Sea turtles, Captain. Whoa! I just wanted to, because there's a right there. There's a door, with a key. A door with a key. Where's the room I wanted to go to? Are you freaking kidding me? Is it just, was it just that? That's a fucking corridor. That's bullshit. No one needs to see that. But there was a thing. Ah, god damn it. It might be that. I don't think it's that. I could have sworn it was a three exit room. One of these, maybe. Well, we've explored the whole second floor now, I believe. I guess we can check out the turtle key room. Don't see why it would hurt. We saved. That's all I'm worried about. See them just pop up on your goddamn radar, like, hello. Oh, wait! There! We were close, but we were not cigarred. We went the wrong way. Ah. Well, I don't really mind, seeing how we got another room checked off the list, but at the same time, yes, I would like to go to the place I wanted to go to, not the place that I ended up going to. Ah! Knives in the ass. Are. And then across up the stairs. Yes. Please. Did it? Yes.
Ancient Dictum. When the bell tolls thrice under the stage, the curtain will rise.
But there's there's a cock block force field in place here, I'm afraid. Wait. The bell tolls thrice. Stand on his goddamn head, Leon. Jesus, how hard is it? Okay. But what about it? The meteorites don't affect the blue ones, do they? Oh no! Come on! Fuck yeah! Get slobbered. Clobbered. We've accessed a new room. Of course, it's just a challenge room, so it only has a bonus item. Heart up. Oh, come on. I mean, it's fantastic, I guess. Where's my HP increase, you piece of shit? We did that. Oh, we need to go all the way back. We're gonna check out the turtle room. If that is in fact the turtle room. It might not be. Who knows? Ah, well, it looks like that's a good direction to go. It's actually the wrong direction. God damn it, Castle Dracula. You twist and turn, like a twisty-turny thing. Ah, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Just going back, I can just jump down, right?
Yay!
Hey! Oh! Trap him with ease. A buck beard. Love this death perception going on. What's this? Whoa, what's that? Whoa, what's this? Oh, marker. How didn't I get that the first time I came through here? Someone's gonna tell me I did. Someone's gonna be like, you get out of this thing. Picked it up. You took it, and then you died and didn't save. Thought you still had it, so you didn't come back for a second one. I don't think that actually happened though, did it? Because the only time I could have died was against those two jabronis. Their magical curse of slowdown. And the succubus, and I 100% saved before the succubus. no trickery in this room. Apart from the fact that this fucking poor Yeeta cannot aim to save his life. Come on! That is a hole in the wall. I wanna see what's in there. Yep. Alright. Don't give me anything. Oh, I guess it'll just be like that. A little fence. Now move to the fireplace or something. Remember kids, always save before a choice encounter. You may not have to live with this, but boy, back in the day we did. You thought you were hot shit, you were reckless, you didn't save, and then you got roasted by premium A-grade Wagyu boss. Not a good feeling, dude. No es bueno, my dude. Oh, I remember this room. I have gone the wrong way. There is no secret item here. No problem. Come on. Oh, I see. You meant to go through. Do you remember last time you did this and I literally just took damage the whole room? I don't remember that. It was fun. Just like the power of being able to avoid a spike trap simply by surviving the spike trap. Do you know back when I was a kid, a spike trap was instant death? No matter your power level. You could have been endgame boss ass tough as shit ninja, a spike trap just instant kill. Just, fair enough. Granite side panels, very tasteful. So here we are. Is that a Santa Maria? Cool. Oh, that's a white tiger door. Oh. What's the, what's the black turtle door? Well, I guess we have to go this way anyway to get upstairs, but... I was about to load the save. I was about to quit the game and load the save to get upstairs because I've over-traveled. But in fact, I've only gone in the direction I actually needed to anyway. Also, it's not confirmed, but I think some of these doors and corridors are bullshit. Like, they, I'm now on, like, a half level up from where I was. Good eat. Go. Oh. These guys have respawned. That lantern actually does damage, who knew? doors in this game. Good doors. I don't think we want this. Do we? Yeah. It's one of those things, you know. I did not feel like they had I-beams last time. Good. Love it. Backtracking like a professional. Professional backtracking. It's a long walk to this boss, so I'd like to do it now. If you understand my mentality on this. Huh? Oh, it's just the arrow. Ka-ding! I like how I spent all that time. Getting that secret in that room. Oh!
No tricks!
Nice. I can just absorb that Zen P. Do you have any idea? I will absolutely take the MP. Why not? She flies. Noi.
Come in. No tricks.
Oh. Not poisoned. Help. Harp. Harp. No! Ah, no hot power.
No tricks!
Let me just, sup. Ah! Dog. No, 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 no. I blocked. I have a whole bunch of these. I'm an idiot.
No tricks.
It's not a trick. It's a giant flying in front of me.
Go!
Whoa! Hey! She just does that.
Delicious.
Get all.
Delicious. No trick.
No, I need not that one. God damn it. I want that.
Now come out. No trick.
God fucking damn it.
Dead so soon.
Ronaldo, I need help. I need your potion. Can't believe we've only played for 3 hours and 50 minutes. Feels like an eternity. Item list. I'm a double idiot. No. Oh. What does S? Oh, reorder. Cannot use items here. Use the real-time window with the right analog stick and choose. So I physically. Oh. Use it whenever I want to, but it doesn't do anything. Weird. Wait. Had a blue gem on the bottom, I thought. Maybe I could use it to destroy it. My logic is not flawed. Simply my understanding of the game. Okay. This time we won't lose. We will win. Because we're big winners. With big winners. Good luck on Leon. See the boss monster there?
Come in.
You see the boss monster here? I don't know why I was using the, why was I using my Beavis last time I fought the dude? It seems perfectly feasible to, like, just attack. This is just the beams, because I didn't think I could, like, block them. Ah, she glows green when she uses them. Or purple.
No tricks! No tricks!
No! No! Oh, hey! How can I? How? That can't stop. You're fucking in this.
Now come out. No. Delicious. Now come out.
Oh.
Delicious.
It's frustrating because I'm trying to evade and then manipulate the camera because that's what I'm used to.
No tricks.
Exactly one drink. Just didn't even freaking hit. Oh, you can get mana from any perfect block? Targets on another one of these fucking goddamn plants, swear to god. I lose my shit.
Go!
Hey, help! Oh. Help! Oh. Oh, I need
Go!
Not that one! Jesus fucking Christ.
Go!
Get it out of my inventory. Just leave it out!
No trick. Go!
Do not appreciate this. No! No!
Delicious! Now come out! Go!
Fuck!
Dead so soon?
it doesn't help that if you hear the USB thing disconnected sound, the USB plug or cable on my PlayStation controller here is just... Did I say USB? I meant wired, a wired connection to the PC. Fuck. I mean, the PS... Fuck. Cover blown. Abort. I'm charging a PS3 controller in a completely unrelated scenario. And that PS3 controller's connection to the USB is temperamental. You say crisis averted. My espionage level is still intact. Hey, dick! You bag of dicks! Oh, can I item? Wish it would disappear on use.
You know what I'm saying?
We're gonna do it this time. Steak and bacon. You battle cry, steak and bacon. I don't care if you think it's a bad battle cry. We're off to a fantastic start. Targeting every one of the extraneous NPCs. Is there a...
Oh! Hey! Hey!
I don't know if you've noticed, but it's kind of hard to use items under stress. You can just straight walk around. Duly noted.
Yeah.
use that. God damn it. Oh, I dodged! Get off! Did I just use my hat? Cannot block with the window open. Get wrecked. Get rigatoni.
If I had known this would happen, I would have fought you in the guise of your loved one. Then, like that old man, you would have...
Old man? You're talking about Rinaldo.
How do you know
that? What do you mean?
There are so many old men.
That old man... his own daughter.
That's some serious accusations there, Succubus. Just make sure Rinaldo doesn't kill himself in his own cabin. Sorry, I tried to stretch the joke a bit farther than it probably could have done, or should have done. Either way, I apologize. What the hell, Rinaldo? We're gonna have words. This button. We got Spirit Ripper. 12 hearts. Mmm. Whoa. Did you see that? Did you see that?
Ah, you did well to come back.
Rinaldo, please tell me.
Please tell the global community.
About your daughter.
I don't know what you've heard, but you don't need to know anymore.
Uh-oh.
Rinaldo, you've helped me so much. The least I can do for you is listen to your story and support you in your suffering.
Needless meddling.
Beautiful. Well-phrased Leon. Leon of the Golden Tongue.
Very well. I'll tell you.
Let's be emo together.
It was 5 years ago. A cold night. The full moon. I returned home from picking herbs necessary for the secret arts.
Herbs.
And what greeted me was a sea of steaming blood.
Brutal.
And at the center of it were the bodies of my wife and son. I could not believe my eyes. My daughter was there, laughing. Blood dripping from her mouth.
She was turned into a vampire?
That's right. By Walter. My daughter went out a window without even looking at me. When I recovered, I built the whip with alchemy. Then, I searched for her.
I see. I've heard enough. So this is what you meant when you said you owed him.
I challenged Walter, but nothing came of it. That's why I live here and help those who wish to fight him.
I never would have guessed.
Forget everything I just said. Think only of yourself now. He's not an opponent you can beat while distracted.
No. You're wrong.
What do you mean?
I need to be very distracted.
Your grief can only make me stronger. Thank you.
Fuck.
I am grateful.
Do as you will.
Fuck.
Welcome. What would you like? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Is that all? What would you like today? Is this okay?
Yes, certainly.
Is this okay? Would you like anything else? Anything else? Good luck.
Who is Ronaldo? Right, okay. Someone just clear this up for me, right? Sleeveless long jackets like this, man. Are they cool or what? They're cool, right? You can't deny it. Someone's gonna jump in and be like,
"Oh, it's the medieval class, the strongest, just a tad odd."
Come on. Really? A tabard? Eh, not really. Tabards have got fronts. This is oh yeah, look at, I mean, high quality stitching work. Not sure about the collar, but you know, with what we got, you know. Anyway, let's save Christ before we lose any of that progress. We could probably make a small start on the next area. So, in fact, not just the next area, but the quote-unquote final area. Because the theater cleared. Dark Palace Waterfall cleared. House of Sacred Remains cleared. Wait, no, there's two more. There are two more levels. So yeah, we'll, let's go here. This, I think, is the broken skybox. Wow! Don't look at that. Oh! Unbeknownst to you, I have used this song on the video. Unbeknownst to Konami as well, it's still up. But it's just such a banging tune.
test this boy out. It's bad. It's not even good. I have to change the orb, I'm sorry. It's just a garbage orb.
Oh, hey, that's a medieval artwork I've seen before. Is it medieval?
It might be, what's the one before the Renaissance? This flat imagery. Some kind of beast. Maybe I haven't seen it before. Maybe it's Castlevania artwork that I've seen before, because I've seen the artwork before. Brain work! They're never-ending zombies. To farm, I guess. There's something up there, isn't there? God. Oh, that's some good shit right there. Okay, so we can hit this thing, but we cannot damage this thing.
Yeah.
We cannot activate its hidden ability. I guess we just leave it. There's a cross in here, actually. Let's check out Cross. So it's on self AoE.
Thank you.
Oh, we got gem. Let's check out. Let's check out the gem. Oh, map. Good. Oh, I physically cannot cast it. Not enough heart. 15. I can cast it now. I guess. Whoa! This is alright. That's the save point. Let's just go loop around and get that save point. No. You know, we haven't found any flying picture frames yet, which I guess is a blessing in this hellscape. But anyway. That's me done for one evening. We have wasted a lot of time backtracking to no places that we shouldn't have been going to anyway. We have claimed ourselves a Black Turtle Key. We have found out that we do not have the White Tiger Key in our possession. We have slain the succubus, and we have learned Ronaldo's dark, hidden past, bloodstained as it is. And there we shall leave it, ladies and gentlemen. Viewers of all ages, except for those viewers who are not on the stream, because this video game is like it's a 12 plus, so anyone under 11 should be away. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching me slay things which are not vampires today, but maybe tomorrow. And as always, I shall see you in the next episode.